I don't know if my father caused the accident.
You can't even say out loud what really happened.
Look, you can't be sure if this is...
Your dad killed Cole. And my little girl, you saw her in the back of that car. You saw her. She was stuck in her car seat. You saw Cole. He was reaching for her. He begged you to help him.
I did everything I could.
And you knew. You knew that your father did it. And you sat here and you talked to me. And you act like you cared all along knowing that your dad killed them.
Look, you can't be sure.
I can't be sure. The other driver told me. He said Sonny Corinthos shot out my tires. That's what he said. That's your father, right?
Yes, he's my father, but we can't be sure that he caused the accident.
I can be sure. Who else could it be?
Anthony hates my father, okay? He would do anything to hurt him, even blame him for an accident he didn't cause.
Why?
Look, it started out as a business, but now it's personal. I mean, Anthony and my father have been fighting for years.
Like a feud?
Yes, something like that. I mean, it's a little more complicated, but it's...
No, I understand. That's how my uncle died. You know, it starts out one man wants revenge, the other man wants to get even, and then before you know it, there's a car chase, and the one man shoots out the other man's tires, and then they don't care about the innocent people that are on the road. The innocent people that make it hurt.
I'm sorry.
Your dad wanted revenge. And in return, my family died. Is he happy that he ruined my life? You never told me why you keep coming back here.
I'm just worried about you.
More like you're worried about your dad. Were you with him?
When?
Were you with him in the car when he shot out the tires? When he killed my family? Is that why you're here? Did he send you to see if there were witnesses?
No, I was with my brother. Look, I don't know if you remember, when we got to the accident, my brother, Dante, he chased after Anthony.
Your brother, why were you riding with your brother? It's a very weird time to be riding around with your brother. Were you looking for your father? Did you know this whole time your father killed Cole and Hope?
No. Star, I didn't. Look, I swear, on anything you want, I didn't.
Someone that you love?
My little sister.
Swear it on her life.
I swear. On my sister Jocelyn's life. That when I got to the accident, I had no idea my dad was involved.
When did you find out?
When I brought you to the hospital, my dad was here too.
Did he come to check on me? To find out what I saw?
It wasn't about you. He was shot. He was talking to my brother, and that's the first time I knew he was a suspect.
He's not a suspect. He did it.
You have no idea who Anthony Zaccara is, okay, what he's done. He has a lot of enemies. Anybody could have shot out his tires.
It's not hard to find out who your father is and what he's done.
I know what they write about him.
Then why is it so hard to believe that Sonny Corinthos, career criminal, would do this?
He's my father. You know, I'd like to believe he wouldn't lie to me. That he wouldn't kill two people. Two innocent people and cover it up.
He's a mobster. That's what mobsters do. They kill people. They kill people and they cover it up.
Not little kids.
He didn't know them. He didn't know Hope. He didn't know Cole. He didn't know them. He didn't care about them.
Some of the articles you read about my father are true. You know, sometimes he's guilty, but he's not always guilty. And even when he's wrong, he's still my father. Look, I'm not defending him. I'm just saying I understand him. I know what drives him, and I love him anyway.
I get that. My father, he isn't perfect. In fact, after his last disaster, I swore that that was it. That I was done. And that Cole and Hope die. And I open my eyes and I see him standing there and I tell him that I don't want to see him. And he never listens to me. He's a terrible person. But then he's also...
You're dead.
And I... was so mad at him for everything that he has done, and... all of a sudden, it just didn't... it didn't matter anymore. And all I wanted him to do was to hold me and tell me that he would make everything okay, even if he couldn't.
I understand.
Well, I hope so. Because my dad said he is going to make your dad pay for killing my daughter.
The cops will find out who caused the accident.
My dad won't wait for the cops. When it comes to his kids, his grandkid, if he wants justice, nothing will stop him.
Okay, if that's what he's after, he doesn't have to worry. It's my dad was arrested yesterday.
He what? Why didn't you tell me?
You didn't really give me a chance to...
Do they have enough evidence? They say that he always gets off, that he's this Teflon Don.
He had an arraignment today, and I don't know how it
went. An arraignment was today. I have to go.
Whoa, you can't get out of bed.
I have to tell the judge that Anthony said that he was the one that shot out his tires.
Are you sure you're strong enough?
I have to do this for Paul and Hope.
Okay, again, I don't think my dad caused the accident, but you have a right to tell your side of the story.
I'm glad you agree.
Just get dressed and I'll drive you to the courthouse, okay?
Star, meet Sonny Corinthos.
Dad!
Michael, don't.
Michael, welcome. Say goodbye to your father.
Dad, please don't.
Kid yourself, Star. I'm doing this for you.